Hello, I'm David Lee, the C++ Game Dev Program Manager at Visual Studio. Welcome to Pure Virtual 2022. I can't wait to share all the performance and productivity improvements you will experience in the latest version of Visual Studio. In this session, you'll learn about how you can search and get to code faster when working with Unreal Engine and C++ games. Recently, Unreal Engine 5 has gone public, and we want to let you know that UE5 is fully supported in Visual Studio. Without further ado, let's begin. First and foremost, we have joined forces with Epic Games to deliver performance boosts to IntelliSense for Unreal Engine. Through sharing pre-compiled headers, you'll experience Semantic code colorization and IntelliSense Ready 18x faster. Previously, it took the same time to open the first file and any subsequent files. In VS 2022, you will see a moderate boost when opening the first file. When you open any subsequent files, however, the times are now drastically faster for colorization and IntelliSense Ready. This speedup is available in UE 4.27.2 and later. In addition, base C++ IntelliSense ready times were improved by a factor of 2.44x. You will get an improved IntelliSense experience for your non-Unreal Engine C++ projects. Next, as some of you may already know, Visual Studio 2022 is now 64-bit. You can open, edit, run, and debug your biggest and most complex Unreal Engine projects without running out of memory. In VS 2022, you will also experience a speedup when opening up the IDE and C++ files. Besides getting to code quicker, you can now search faster. You will find a much faster search experience in Visual Studio 2022. After enabling index searching, you will get search results faster with indexed find-in files. We measure search times searching through the 300,000 file big Chromium repo. In VS 2022, it took 1.5 seconds, while VS 2019 took 30 seconds, a 20x improvement. To find out more, please tune in to the VS search session. For C++, we improved your find all references experience by making several optimizations. Using an Unreal Engine 4 sample project, we measured a 1.74x speedup with C++ find all references. In addition to getting to code and searching faster, we also made improvements to go to definition and added inline parameter hints. For more information, watch the VS Productivity session. Next, IntelliCode for Unreal Engine. We built IntelliCode by building an AI model through parsing many code bases to collect common coding patterns. When enabled, IntelliCode suggestions show up as additional suggestions on top of your IntelliSense member list. Today, IntelliCode supports both Unreal Engine 4 and 5. Whether you or a member of your team is a new developer, or you have been coding for years, IntelliCode is for you. I'm using the Action RPG demo on Unreal Engine 4 with the Winter is Coming theme in Visual Studio. We are currently in the function that deals with damage attributes. Imagine you're coding along and want to list the members in the Pawn class. Normally, when accessing members of a class, IntelliSense may give you a long list of functions or variables to choose from. What's new here are four context-aware suggestions denoted by the star. Now, for any C++ developer, there's a model predicting common practices. For Unreal Engine, we train the AI model using many Unreal code bases. IntelliCode will give special casing for Unreal Engine types. Here, you see get controller, get movement component, and others. Any studio can set up their own IntelliCode model. By training the model over your own codebase locally, IntelliCode can provide suggestions based on your team's coding habits and frequently used internal types. Here in a different case, when you type the arrow operator, you can see two different star notated suggestions. This is IntelliCode knowing the context in which a member might be used frequently. Let's say you're a new hire. You can quickly get up to speed with your team's coding patterns, or if you're a developer learning a new game engine or language, you can see how other developers use frequently used member functions and decrease your learning time. Of course, if you are an experienced developer, these sort of suggestions will save you time, as you won't have to scroll through the list of long functions, variables, and enumerators. The new enhancements for VS 2022 you saw today are a continuation of our focus on improving the game development experience for you. Help shape the game dev experience in Visual Studio through our Game Dev Survey. Please visit aka.ms/VS Game Dev Survey and let us know your thoughts. We are listening. That's all. See you next time.